This is not about my family or anything else. It's about me, Brenda Judith Chacon. Ever since I was 2 days old, I knew I was going to be a very special person. I always liked to take bubble baths. I also liked to dress pretty every day. I always liked to take naps in between the days. And when I woke up, I was happy no matter what. But sometimes I was a sleepyhead. Sometimes I was amazed by how much there was to learn about the world. My mom thought I would love candy, but I turned out not to. And my dad helped me every step of the way. And that is part of why I am special. And the other part is that I have parents that nobody will ever have.
Hi, I'm Brenda Chacon, and I'm going to show you some things about me.
The thing that I like about Colorado are the canyons. This is where I live. I live in Cotton Ranch. The most thing I like about my house is being in the backyard. One of the reasons is because I get to jump in my trampoline. I also love the view of the flowers. They are just so pretty. I just love the way those roses look outside my window. I also like to be in my front yard because of the flowers. As you can see, there are many colors and they are all beautiful.
With pleasure and glee, because if we don't make you feel like that, on a lady hat, on a
lady hat. Hi, I am here today to ask you some things about how you feel being with your big sister, Brenda. First of all, what is your name?
Marisol.
How old are you?
5.
How do you feel being around your sister?
Kind of funny.
Does your sister play a lot with you?
Yeah, but she has to go to school.
Yeah. Is it boring when she's not around?
Yeah.
How do you think your sister's special?
Because she's really nice to me and she shares stuff with me, and most of all, she's really nice to me.
Do you have any other words to say to your sister?
Yes, that she's the best sister in the whole life world.
Thanks for letting me interview you, Marisol, about how you feel about your sister and telling us more about your sister, Brenda. Thank you. This is my room. I have baby blue everything. I even have baby blue chairs. This is my favorite color, and it is baby blue. This was the first t-shirt I ever did wear when I was little. And I was born in San Francis Medical Center, Grand Island, Nebraska.
I was born in March 22nd, 1992.
And those were the things I
wanted to tell you about me, Brenda Chacon. I hope you enjoyed my movie.
Sha-la-la-la-la, oh my, my.
Kiss the girl. Mwah.
There you see her, sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl.